who's this?
Joss, the caretaker.
What do you know? His heart's been torn clear out.
Another victim of your boyfriend.
What the hell are you talking about?
I think you know, Missy, and if you don't, you'll soon find out when Vince Roberts gets back.
What are you going to do with him?
What I'm going to do is, I'm going to shoot this here silver bullet right through his heart.
But why would anyone want to kill Vince? I think I understand. You are the same band that killed Vince's father, aren't you?
We made a mistake back then. We should have known his son was cursed by the evil, too. We should have killed him off then.
You're just a bunch of stupid animals. What the hell do you think that killing Vince is going to solve? Don't you understand that werewolves are just an idiotic superstition?
Listen, I was here that night when we killed Roberts. And I'm telling you, he wasn't a man anymore. You understand me, girl? He was something horrible. It was a night like this. A night when there was a full moon. It is then that they transform themselves. When Vince gets back, I'm going to shoot him right through the heart with this silver bullet. That's how you kill werewolves.
But they're mad! Completely mad! And the dogs. Have you seen the dogs, too?
It's him who commands them, controls them. Those are the powers of werewolves.
If you try to kill him, we'll turn you in. We'll go to the sheriff.
The sheriff's dead. And so is the deputy. Torn to pieces by the dogs. Ed and me seen Vince Roberts while he turned from a man to a monster.
What monster? What's he talking about?
I saw it too.
What? What did you see?
The monster. The thing you call the werewolf.
When?
Last night, when I was with Vince. So it can't possibly be him.
Did you see it too? Well, I guess you must be the werewolf sweetheart. Ain't that right?
Angela.
Vince.
Come on. Let's get back to the house.
I have this vision.
Forget the vision. Let's get out of here.
He's coming. It's Vince Roberts with a girl.
Jerome, Greg. Watch these kids. If they move so much as a hair, shoot! Ed, you be ready to open the door when I tell you.
Right.
Frank, Sandra, open the door.
Come on, quick.
Whose car is that?
Are you guys all right?
Answer me, someone!
Gordon, Frank, come on!
Wait here a minute.
Now!
Thank you.
Robert's escaping. He's getting away. Jerome, Greg, after him. Kill them. Okay, boys, I'm coming.
Let's get onto the couch,
right?
He's going up on the roof.
You're not exactly my type either.
You look like a couple of queers to me. Queers make.
My stomach turned!
Do you know I gotta kill you?
You're not serious.
Say goodbye to your boyfriend, faggot.
Vince Roberts, don't shoot!
Bastard, like he wanted to treat you.
Well?
No, Sandra. We're not murderers.
Listen, Sandra, think of Vince. We've got to help him.
Okay.
I'm going out to find Vince.
Okay, but be careful, huh?